We're seeing some strange consequences from the coronavirus pandemic. The New York Times reported dentists are seeing more patients with this one problem, cracked teeth. Now this morning, Rob Finnerty takes you beyond the headline with a local dentist with what he's seeing in our area and ways to help.
These tooth troubles are not some weird side effect of the virus itself. Instead, it appears to be the result of what's being called our new normal. The New York Times reported a prominent dentist in New York was seeing more tooth fractures in 6 weeks than he'd seen in the last 6 years. And he's blaming the stress of the pandemic. And Dr. Christopher Bulnes says he's seeing it in Tampa too.
I think a lot of people are under a lot of stress. So we see a lot of people coming in with some TMJ symptoms, broken teeth, sore muscles, all the way down to their neck.
Everything from COVID nightmares to scrolling through pandemic stories on social media, and virtual learning is causing us to clench and grind our teeth. So what can you do? Number one might be improving your posture. All that working at your kitchen table can cause you to slouch, which can affect the nerves in your neck.
That could also add stress to their day, which then manifests into their bite and clenching, grinding at night that they really don't have control over at night.
That leads to our next tip, which is getting better sleep. For many people, our sleep has suffered during the pandemic. So focusing on better quality shut-eye is gonna help. That means setting a reasonable bedtime, avoiding devices before crawling into bed, and staying away from alcohol as a sleep aid. And if you're waking up each morning with a sore jaw, call your dentist.
Definitely bite guards can help mitigate those problems because it takes the pressure off the joint, takes the pressure off the teeth.
Now, if you're worried about going to see the dentist during the COVID-19 outbreak, here are four things that you should know when you make an appointment. First, you might have to do a pre-appointment screening for coronavirus signs and symptoms, so be ready also for procedures to limit contact with others, like calling or texting when you arrive for your appointment. Don't expect waiting rooms with shared items like magazines or toys, and you might be asked to wash or hand sanitize them before you go in.